I'm just gonna play this and do a self roleplay. And by that I mean roleplay all by myself. Until my friend gets here. Wait, crap, first I saw my plan in Minecraft. I'm staying here. This my room. This ain't best for me. I'm going to know. Well, this isn't for hiding.
This is an alternate universe.
This is person. It's working out. Project his browser history. It's just pictures of Annabelle.
There's a bathroom you can use. There's while having a cat watch over you.
Here's the living room. Whatever you do, don't touch the fire. The massive dining room, where the food is.
This is a random place. This is the laundry room. Where apparently Rory drowns herself. This is the garage. Not a garage, but a garage. closet. This is Henry. The Sand Girl. Pretty in remade. I like to call him Henry the Eighth. That's basically the downstairs. I think I might be putting the cordwood anywhere. I think I'm forgetting the cordwood anywhere. Where's it upstairs? I think the cordwood nowhere is upstairs. This is Percy's room. It used to be Rory's room. That's Rory's Hunger Games poster. He never gave it back to her. This is Percy's bathroom. Closet for crying in. This is Annabeth's room. Closet. My room. My tiny closet for crying in. This is the bathroom me and Annabeth share. Annabeth and I don't get along that well. Huh, there it is. This is Rory and Liz's room. Liz is Rory's girlfriend. This is their bathroom. And now this door, you might be wondering, what room does this door lead to? Well, I'm still tiny. This door leads to it leads to this room, which leads to this door. And then this is kind of just a chill out room. These two rooms, this room and this room, they're both pretty much relaxed rooms. And then oh yeah, I forgot to show you the backyard. Again, this is Henry. This is where Rory's Sims burn themselves. It's a rake. This is Percy's basketball hoop. He's like 6 feet tall and wide. He's like 6'1". Royce, 4'11". I'm 4'10". This is the trampoline that doesn't work. Blue fur. Rory and her family. Her siblings. Well, technically, Percy is her sibling. Kitty is technically Kitty, aka Marinette. So it's technically one of their siblings, but she lives in the treehouse. With the other Huntress of Artemis. Blue and black. I swear, if you tell me black is a shade, I will come for you. I can just jump over the fence. Ah, yes, the ever-changing trees. This is Nico and Will's house. This is the guest room for Percy or Rory, whoever's over when this is being used. Nico's milkshake. It's lemon juice. The garage / garage. The bathroom, don't know why it has two sinks, but okay.
So,